Yeah. Welcome back to the vlog.
It's raining out, but I have to run. I'm ready. Well, that was fun. I'm so tired, hot, sweaty. I've been off on running, so it's kind of hard to get back into it. But then once I get back into it, the ring of things, it should be better. I'm not done yet. I'm gonna do some core. Maybe some push-ups. It's gonna get strong. Also, I found money in my pocket on the run. That's fun. Trying to break my heart, oh, that breaks my heart. That you thought you ever had it, no, you ain't from the start. Hey, I'm glad you're back with your bitch. I mean, who would wanna hide this? I will never ever.
Quinzi's going to the groomers today. She looks really excited, but
tail is in between her legs, so she might be scared.
She doesn't really like the car.
Ever since we got her, she hasn't really liked the car that much. Didn't she puke 3 times on the way back from getting her?
Yeah.
Mom told us the appointment was at 1. They called at 11:30 and said, "Where's Quinzi? Appointment's at 11. So Mom messed up. So luckily, they still have some room for her. So we're now bringing her at 12. It's 12 right now. So we should be good. I think they're building an urgent care medical place there, right?
It's kind of dumb though.
Why?
We already have enough.
We're almost there. Oh, she's laid down. She's nice and relaxed. We're at the dog place. We're here, Quinzi.
Don't say that. She doesn't like it here.
Bye. All right, we just dropped off Quinzi. It's like dropping off our kid. She was very like sad to see us go. But we'll be back in a couple hours for her. McDonald's.
At what?
McDonald's.
No.
For some fries. You're the steamship docks and at the Hyannis Marina. They installed a camera up there so that no trucks go over 2.5 tons.
We put it on the forum. It's a little excessive. We're gonna pull over and get the mail. And if it's a college in there, then it's gonna be the college that Yost goes to.
Oh, our mail thing broke.
Wow, are there any packages for me?
You're like a wow.
Okay, let's see where Yost is going. You didn't pick up the other
Capital
mail.
Capital One. I'm not blocking.
Blur it out.
Oh, Boston College. What are the chances?
I didn't know that was coming.
No. Oh, this could be a sign, vloggers.
Are you sure you didn't look?
Swear to God.
Oh my God.
Not sponsored, by the way. You guys saw Quinzi earlier, what she looked like before the groomers. She came home, and let me tell you, they shaved her down. They said that she had a lot of knots like in her neck, in her ears area. So they basically had to like shave her all the way down to like the skin. So here's before, and here's after. Look what they did to her. She's shaved. Like I used to be able to put my hand like this through her fur and it would like cover my fingers, and now it's just like skin. What did they do to you? So she's kind of ugly now, but what can I say? So today is the first day of summer officially, but it's still cloudy out. So I don't understand when it's gonna be sunny, when it's gonna be warm, and when we're gonna actually have summer. The weekend looks good. Next week looks pretty good. So I'm excited for that, but this week's kind of been awful in terms of the weather.
So with this new karaoke setup, I can both sing and play the piano. Remember last year when I did the Bohemian Rhapsody on the piano? Insert clip here.
Mama just killed a man. Carry on, carry on, as if nothing really matters.
So, it's tough because this has to be held or I'm going to have someone hold it for me, but now I can be like a real Freddie Mercury and like go hard. Let's see if I still have the piano part down. Okay, let's try this. This is barely going to work, but I'm going to get the beginning of Bohemian Rhapsody in there and I'm going to do it and I'm going to do good. Here we go. Mama just killed a man. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Boom. Beat that.
Remember Bop It? We got Bop It XT. Let's see if I can beat the high score.
Solo, high score, 61.
61?
Bop It! Twist it. Pull it. Spin it. Spin it. What? Keep trying. You'll get it. Score, 44.
High score, so 61. Close.
Bop It! Twist it.
Oh my god, that worked.
Bop It to start.
And she's tired of this too.
I'm you know going to sleep.
Speaking of her being tired and this thing going to sleep, I'm tired of doing nothing on this vlog. I'm gonna do a science experiment. Okay, I found two pretty cool science experiments, so we're gonna try them both right now, really quickly. So the first one involves a plastic bag and it exploding when you add stuff into it. So let's try this one. Okay, first I need water in the bag. All right, I got the water in the bag. Next, we're gonna add half a cup of vinegar. Just to show you how long we keep things in this house, this vinegar expired March 14th, 1997. So, I don't know if this is gonna work, but it's the only vinegar we have, so I'm gonna add it in. Okay, I put the vinegar in. Now I'm gonna add 3 teaspoons of baking soda in the middle of a tissue. I'm gonna drop the tissue in, close the bag, throw it, and it should explode. This looks highly illegal, but trust me, it is not illegal. There's 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we're gonna go outside, throw this tissue in there and see if it explodes. My prediction, it will blow up the bag, but the bag will not explode. That's my prediction.
Oh my God, I'm not gonna do this right.
Oh, the bag's going bigger. It's not exploding, but I have a stick I'm gonna throw at it. Maybe that'll do something. It blew up. Okay, so that one was a fail like I thought, but I have one more that I've been wanting to do since I was a kid. I remember asking my mom, can I do this? And she said no, I think, but I was like a child. Now she's not home, so I'm just gonna do it. Okay, so I just burn the top of this and it should fly up. Let's see if it works. Well, that didn't work. 2 failed science experiments. That was such a waste of time. Okay, I just got an email saying that my presidential plaque is ready in the main office. So I'm going back to school days after I left it and hopefully they're still open. I mean, it's 2:15, school kind of ended already. I don't know if there's like stuff in session there or not, but I'm gonna go see if I can pick it up. I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% that.
Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go in. I mean, the parking lot's empty, so might not be available right now, even though she did just email me that it was available. So, we will see.
No one's here.
I'll have to come back another day for the gavel. Womp womp.
Not committal, help you with your career, just a little. You're supposed to hold me down.
I will come back.
But you're holding me back, and that's the same.